I'm gonna replace you with Dunk the Clown, Cole. At least he knows what it's like to wrestle a match.
He's certainly showing a great deal of confidence.
Yeah, there ain't no quitting either of these guys. These guys are gonna make Mr. McMahon a wad of cash, and the quickest way to the boss's heart is through his wallet.
This match is really starting to heat up. The pride in the hearts of these two great competitors has got to be all that's keeping them going. This sellout crowd can't get enough of these guys. If he can keep this up, this match is his.
The hardest part about wrestling RVD is just getting your hands on him. He's like a cat in that ring.
Man,
Cole, can you believe this match so far?
Hey, Cole, this match is so good, it's even worth having to sit next to you and watch it.
I'm gonna replace you with Punk the Clown, Cole. At least he knows what it's like to wrestle a match. He's wasting time here, Cole. He should be following up. Normally I'd say a guy as cute as Edge is too pretty to be a wrestler. But I'm telling you what, Edge has got the tools to be one of the greatest superstars of all time. I hope we get to see some submission moves. I love watching a guy tap out. Whenever you let your opponent take a breather, it makes him that much tougher to beat.
And you got to figure Mr. McMahon's keeping a close eye on this matchup.
Anyone who thinks this business is a piece of cake should get in the ring with these guys.
I don't think either one of these guys has even considered that he might not win this match.
I hope we get to see some submission moves. I love watching a guy tap out.
If he can keep this up, this match is his.
Oh, this definitely ain't ballet. You step between those ropes, you gotta expect to take some punishment.
Big thumbs up to the referee. He's done a hell of a job controlling this match.
this one has turned into a fight, pure and simple.
Dominating superstar telling his opponent exactly what he thinks of him.